Hello everyone, I've just received this incredibly large box from the awesome people at Warp World. I think it is part of a competition that me and a friend of mine are going to enter, the one who's making the video. His name is Sartaj Singh.
Hello.
And I don't know, I'm really excited to open this, so let's see what's inside the box. Packed really well. There we have it. This is probably the largest unboxing ever. Okay, so what? I'll try and get the wrapping out of the way. Wow, that's quite a large N97. Mini, if you I don't know if you can see it, but wow.
More like an N97 Mega.
So there you go. It's incredibly large, and I quite like it actually. Let's see what we have inside. That was the bubble wrap you heard.
Yeah, that's the 97 Mini.
This is officially the largest N97 box that Nokia has ever shipped. I think this is even bigger than the N900 box that you have to hack into. The N97 Mini, I'm sure you've seen a lot of it before. But I think the box is a little more important than the Mini.
Yeah, right, we're interested in the other stuff.
So we go see what else does the box have. It's a glass separator. It says Nokia N series.
You can get the bubble wrap out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. That's quite a bit of it actually. Wow. That's quite a lot of. Oh, this is something very heavy. I don't know what this is. These look like darts from a firing gun. Can you figure out what this is?
No, I think we can, you know, maybe open it up.
Yeah, I think that's incredibly heavy though.
Oh.
Wow. Okay, these look like darts or
pegs or something.
Those plastic bullets or something like that, I don't know.
I think this is
like a garden umbrella or something.
Okay, is that a target?
Targets. Yeah, those are targets. We've read about the fact that they're part of some gun or something like that. These look like targets to me. Yes, they are. And wow, I have no idea what this is.
I think it's like the mega version of Snakes and Ladders.
Is it?
Yeah. If you just turn it around and see it again.
Wow. Wow. I think we'll get back to this in a little bit.
Yeah. We'll get back to this.
We have the box. What do we have here? Oh my god, we have a stereo cassette player.
Okay.
Do they even make these anymore?
I don't think so. Haven't seen this in ages.
Wow. Okay. I'll keep that down. We have a cassette. These will be relics in the next 5 years.
Yeah.
This looks like the box for the stereo player. And this looks like the adapter and the cables for it. So I'm gonna go put this down. This seems really nice actually.
Yeah.
Oh, we have a CD player as well.
Is it on already?
Yeah, I think they put batteries in.
Okay.
I don't know if there's a CD inside. No, there's no CD, so I don't think we can play anything right now. Wow. You should look at this. I mean, this is incredible.
Look at the size of the calculator, man.
I think this is probably one of the biggest calculators I've ever seen.
Yeah, same here.
Okay. This goes down.
This is seeming like a very fun contest to be, right?
Yeah, you bet. Right now. We have a camera. It looks like that point and shoot disposable camera. Yeah, that's what it is. I think these are one of those cameras which took films.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Wow. Another relic.
Yeah. And I don't know. This looks like a Nokia box or something. Okay, these are the
accessories
for the
97.
The mini, the headphones, the battery, and the charger.
Yeah, we're not interested in this right now.
Wow, what is this? Wow!
Is that the quill?
Yeah, that is.
Oh
there's
my
ink
God.
Right there. Wow.
Such a beautiful thing, eh?
Wow. I'm not sending this back. I am not sending this back. Wow, this is incredible. I'm gonna keep that down. We have an alarm clock. Would you believe it?
Oh my God, it is like the typical alarm clock, you know, you see?
In those old movies. The 1940s. I mean, there you have it if you've not been able to see. Wow. I don't think I've had so much fun unboxing anything. That's a cone. It says there's a hash tag for Twitter, it says N97 mini trunk pine cone. And what is a pine cone doing here? I have no idea. It says guess the answer and earn some bonus points. You'll have to think about it.
Yeah.
If you're watching and you have any ideas about what this is doing us, let us know, please. I'll keep this down and
still more stuff?
We still have more stuff.
Okay. Whoa.
This looks like a photo album, and we have some envelopes which are labeled with the hashtag. I don't know if you can see that. This was the adapter we'd already seen at the camera. We still have more stuff.
Wow. What is this?
This looks like a phone book, yeah.
Okay.
Wow, a phone book. I mean, does anyone even use them anymore? Nice. Wow. I don't know, I think I've said wow more times than I generally do in a week. This is a moleskin notebook. And looks like we're coming to the end of the competition. Oh, the list of challenges. Trunk in action. And then we have gaming, music, there's an introduction brochure as well. I think this is going to be fun. Or I think I'll do one thing. We'll finish the unboxing right now and come
back to this. Yeah, come back to this.
We'll bring you the challenges later, so I'll keep that there for now. I think there's just a couple of things left. There's a compass.
How do we open it? We'll see in the introduction.
We got it. There you have it. I don't know if you can see it.
Yeah.
That was one huge box. And okay, this is the last item that we have. This was the actual N97 mini trunk. So this is what the mini trunk looks like. And absolutely huge. And you know what? It has wheels.
Does it? Wow. Oh my God.
We've been having quite a time lifting that box. We should have actually taken this out first. But there you have it. This is the N97 mini trunk. And I have not had more fun unboxing anything so far. The N97 mini trunk. Thanks for watching, goodbye!